In this study, we compared these two groups that we matched for robotic partial nephrectomy. Some are clamped, some are not. So 309 clamped with 103 patients that are unclamped. And we looked at the data specifically to see what is the impact on kidney function. And what we found is that when we can do the excision of the tumor without clamping the blood supply at all, the overall kidney preservation is actually much better. And this should not be a surprise, right? Because if you don't get the kidney to ischemia time, then you're not really endangering loss of kidney function. So that is a common sense. But what is new in this study is trying to quantitate it. So we found that really it is significant even in the time where the occlusion was short time. The common understanding in urology now is that if you clamp the blood supply for under 20 minutes, that have no impact, will have no impact on the overall function. Well, in this study, we found that it does. So the less the warm ischemia, the better, even if you are fast and clamp briefly.